Welcome to Malice Ferry. The time has come. We are in the desert area. We're going to do Gerudo-related things today. The Yiga clan hideout, that's the goal. So on the last video, I actually talked to this guy already, and I activated the Forbidden City quest. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to head to the bazaar. Am I cold? I'm cold. I'm gonna head to the bazaar to get the outfit so I can get in. Really need to get myself some sand boots and snow boots. Ooh. Oh, it's right there. Vanaboros is right there. Is this like when I see it for the first time? This is not the bazaar. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in the wrong spot. I'm so stupid. Okay. So typical of me to actually head towards the wrong place. Let's go back to the shrine. Let's try this again. Oh, there it is again. So this is the official introduction to Vanaboros. That first thing did not count. That first thing was just it attacking me. But this is the official setup. Oh, I can skip it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here we are. Oh, I don't have money, lady. I'm sorry. No money. We want to go up there. Here we are. I just forgot that I actually had to purchase this. For some reason, I thought he would just give it to me. Let me sell some stuff. Okay, we have enough money. I gotta say, Link wears it well. Let's go back. We've made it. Can I skip this? Something rather interesting. It's the story of my life. I'm always wondering if I can skip stuff, and then I can. Everyone I meet keeps pressuring me about the Master Sword. Like, I'm gonna get it, just not now. The Thunder Helm, yes. Okay, so let's use the tower to get there. It's much easier. I'm so nervous. Like, you don't understand the anxiety that this hideout gives me. I thought about maybe also using my upgraded stasis on them, but I don't know if that's a thing. Like, I know it works on them, but I don't know that, like, once they break free from it, do they whistle and call the other Yiga clan members? Like, I don't know. There are things we're gonna try.
I'd rather try and fail than not try at all.
Ooh, dragon. That's pretty. I still have to do the springs. I have to probably dedicate a whole episode to it. To get some dragon parts and do the springs. There's nothing here.
Nothing.
There's nothing here.
What's this? Okay. Okay. I'm so nervous. Okay, let's save. And let's take my sneaky elixir.
Sneaky, sneaky, sir.
And see what happens. There's Barta. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Let's get some bananas. Okay, that's two. Get some more bananas. And whatever's in here. Okay, we want that. So now comes the tricky part. Because we want to get over there. Oh. Oh. That's no good. Okay. We're gonna try fighting them. Will we succeed? No. Oh. Okay, so that didn't work. So we're gonna try again. Maybe I should ancient arrow some of them.
Well, well, well. Here we all are again.
I'm just gonna have to do it. I'm not even sorry. So that's two. Ooh, there's one right here. I can always buy more ancient arrows when the time comes. So it's just that guy now. Done. Oh no. Oh no.
It's just that guy now.
I missed one. I missed one guy. This really shouldn't be this hard. Yeah, so this part's not hard at all. It's just the other room. This is where I need to go. So maybe I don't have to kill him. Maybe I can just drop some bananas? Okay, I did that. It's just a banana in here, isn't it? Yeah. Very good, very good. And there's one more. Okay, good. After we are done with this, I'm gonna come back here and just grab everything that I've missed. The Yiga Clan hideout, actually, like, they don't respawn until you're doing the DLC quest, but up until then, it's just empty. Okay, let's just do it. Master Koga, it's Koga, right? He's not hard, as far as I remember, but I've been sucking so much today that chances of me dying are very high. Hello. He is funny though. Okay, I'm prepared.
No.
that's phase one. Okay, we need magnesis now. Magnesis. Well, actually not right now. Oh, I did that wrong. Gotta wait until the ball is on top of him, because then it drops on his head. That's how it's done. Okay, we're doing okay. Same thing. Okay, that's phase two. Now we're gonna need magnesis, I think. Yeah. Drop it on him. Drop it on him. Okay, is that it? He's so funny. I remember this. Perfect. So let me see if I can go back now. And now I can actually get some chests that are around here. Oh, not even chests, just stuff laying around. Cool. Let's go back. Let's change into our girly outfits. It's one of the most ridiculous things in this game is the fact that even after you save Hyrule, you're still not allowed in without, like, dressing up. As if they don't know who you are, like, you're literally the champion of the universe, and they're like, nope, can't come in. Let me sell this stuff that I got. Yes. I feel like I should have more arrows on me. We did buy arrows last time, but still, I feel like I should get more. Like some more shock arrows. I like having shock arrows. Let's just buy some shock arrows. Maybe some ice arrows as well, because I don't have any ice arrows. Okay. And maybe some more fire arrows. And maybe the normal arrows as well. Oh, I don't have enough to buy the bomb ones. I sound surprised, as if I didn't just spend all of my money right here. Okay, we're making money. Oh no, I have enough for one bundle. That's fine. I'm back with your Thunder Helm. Where is she? That thing is huge on her. Memory time. We don't need to watch this. I remember. Okay, I will find a sand seal and meet you at the lookout post. Before we actually enter Vanaboris, though, I want to do one thing, just real quick, which is, let's change out of this. I want to go to the castle just to get a royal guard bow, because they have the best stats, and I want to have it on me when I'm fighting Thunderblight. Oh, I changed while still in the city, and now they're going to kick me out, even though I'm here talking to their leader about saving the world. Absolutely ridiculous. Okay. Excuse me. So I think it's straight ahead. Yeah, it's here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's so dark. So let's dump this piece of trash here and get this. So I'm just gonna cook up some good stuff. Some attack ups, whatever I can muster with the food selection I have. And then we'll be ready. Well, on the next video. I'm not doing the whole beast and Thunderblight on this video, but we'll be ready for the next video. Let's go to Kakariko Village because I like cooking there. That's my favorite cooking pot. I want attack ups, so let's cook some bananas. Beautiful.
It just is hard to fault as an overall dish.
I'm just gonna do like three of those just to have. It's always good to have attack ups. Okay. Now let's go back here. So in the next video, I'm gonna grab me a sand seal. We're gonna meet her at the spot. We're gonna do Vannevar Bry and Thunderblight Ganon, and it's gonna be amazing, and we're all gonna have fun.
It's gonna be good, and we're all gonna have fun!
Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.